Lancers, welcome back and happy Monday. I want to tell you a little bit about what we do here at Lincoln Middle School. On Monday mornings, you will usually have a video to watch, and oftentimes we'll include character dares in the videos, which will challenge you to try new things and get out of your comfort zone. Sometimes there is a reward to the character dares as well, and you may get a little pink card, which we call Lancer cards, and that is for getting caught doing something good. It looks like this. When you get these, make sure that the staff has put their signature on it, add your name to it, and take it to the office and give it to Becky or Miss Erin, and they will put it into a bucket for a drawing. So, have a great week.
This is Ava Williams with Mr. Walk, and we're gonna play some student body trivia with the seventh graders. What's your name?
Dylan.
Okay, what are our three R's?
Respect. Responsible, resilient.
Good.
Good job. Okay, here's the Lancer card.
Make sure you turn that in the office, you get prizes.
Okay, do you want a bonus question?
Sure.
How tall is Mr. Sperry?
6'4".
Close, but no. Do you know our three R's?
No.
Middle school trivia. Do you want to play?
Sure.
Okay, what's your name?
Teo.
Okay, do you know our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, resilient.
Great. You get a Lancer card. How tall is Mr. Sperry?
6'2", I think.
Oh,
no. What's your name?
Sophia.
Okay, do you know our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, resilient.
Yes.
You get a Lancer card. How tall is Mr. Sperry?
4'2".
No.
What's your name?
Avery.
Do you know our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, resilient.
Great, you get a Lancer card for that. Okay. How tall is Mr. Sperry?
6'3".
Close, but no. What's your name?
Angelique. Respectful, responsible, resilience.
Good.
Yep, you get a Lancer card. We're playing Lincoln Middle School Trivia. What's your name?
Ethan.
Okay, do you know our three R's?
Yes.
Okay, what are they?
Respectful, responsible, resilient.
No. What's your name?
Marty.
All right, what are our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, and resilient.
Good job. How tall is Mr. Sperry?
6 foot.
Well, trivia, what's your name?
Patrick.
Do you know our three R's?
Responsibility, respect, and what? Resilience.
What's your name?
Talon.
Do you know our three R's?
Respect, resilient, and responsibility.
Bonus question, how tall is Mr. Sperry?
6'3".
Ooh,
close, so but no. We're doing Lincoln Middle School trivia. What's your name?
Michaela.
Okay, do you know our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, and resilient.
Yes.
Yep. Do you know how tall Mr. Sperry is?
6'8".
Ooh,
no, boy. Close though. What's your name?
Cadence.
Do you know our three R's?
Respect, responsible, and I don't know, resilient.
We're here with
Jocelyn.
Do you know our three R's, Jocelyn?
Responsibility, respectful, and resilient.
What's your name?
Rose.
Okay, Rose, do you know our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, resilient.
Doing Lincoln Middle School trivia, what's your name?
Layla.
Do you know our three R's, Layla?
Respectful, resilient, and responsible.
What's your name?
Amadeus.
Okay, do you know our three R's?
Respect, responsibility, and something else.
Resilient.
Resilient.
Nice. Yep. Come by my office, get a Lancer card.
What's your name?
Ariana.
Okay, Ariana, do you know our three R's?
Yes. Respectful, responsible, and resilient.
Yep, nice. Okay. You get a Lancer card, just go to Mr. Walk's room to get one after lunch. And do you know how tall Mr. Sperry is?
6'6".
Ooh.
Close, that was really close. Okay, you get candy anyway for being so close. What's your name?
Addison.
Okay, Addison, do you know our three R's?
Respect, resilient, and responsible.
Nice.
Yep, okay, what's your name?
Samuel Palmer.
Okay, do you know our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, and resilient.
What's your name?
Carter.
Do you know our three R's?
Respect, resilience, responsibility.
Yep, do you know how tall Mr. Sperry is?
5'6".
That tall guy.
The tall guy.
Oh, it's Mr. Sperry.
6'2".
Oh,
close,
so
but
cool.
No. What's your name?
Kahari.
What are our three R's?
Respectful, responsible, and... Hold on.
resilient.
Great, you get a Lancer card.
Your Lancer card makes sure you're in the office, your prize.
How tall is Mr. Sperry?
Like, wait, I don't even know who that is.
It's our principal.
Him?
Yeah.
Yep.
6'5".
Good, you get candy.
Hey, seventh graders, great job on the student body trivia. If you got a Lancer card, make sure you take it to the office.